trouble. Yep, you're in trouble. I'm coming for you. You know, I'm a little crazy. And that might be an understatement. But yeah, I'm going to build one, just like you talked about. You challenged Dan, but I'm up for it. Let's get it done. At least I ain't living on a set of wheels riding around. My wheels is out the yard parked. I got a shop to work in. Maybe I'll cut your head just a little bit.
How's everybody doing? Spike here, Frugal Fixer Guitars. I'm in the shop and was just thinking about something today. And I have my jig, you know, to make nets with here. This is my jig I use. Put the router in here and use it to cut truss rods and cut them down and all that. So I had that thing laid in here. And I've been meaning to make some nets. I started on this out of some ambrosia maple. Sean put that video out and decided he wanted to challenge people to make a guitar using a router to make an acoustic guitar. And you know, I got to thinking about it and I said, well, why not? My CNC machine's out there burned up, so I can't cut a body out with it. And I ain't in the mood to rebuild it right now.
This is what's left of the CNC machine I burned up when I burned up the other shop. So I haven't put it back together. Been kind of brokenhearted about it. And I figured the best thing I could do is just pull out the router and make the guitar the way you do just to get over it. So thank you for the inspiration. Let's do it. Let's just make one, okay?
So not instead of making a neck, I'm just gonna put this jig out of the way. And I got some ambrosia maple, some black walnut, and some mahogany up here on the bench, and I got more around there in the wood shop. So I figured I might figure out how to get a couple pieces of that, put it together, and take the router and a router sled to it, and just cut out an acoustic guitar the way Sean was talking about wanting to do it. So I think that's what I'll do, Sean. I think I'm just going to do that. Now, you said we could use a neck from an existing guitar, and, well, I just happen to have a likely candidate. And it looks to me like it'll be perfect for the job. So let me show you what I got. I've got this here Fender guitar. It's kind of green, which we'll probably have to change that angle by that green. And the body was green too. But this was given to me by a friend, and I have to call this is called a relationship guitar. And this is why we call it a relationship guitar. It didn't do too well during that relationship. But the neck's in good shape. It's good to hear, and the heel's good. And I really believe I can cut the neck out and save the neck to use on that guitar you want me to build. So, Sean, challenge accepted, son. Big boy, Bubba's going to come after you with this one. I'm going to build it. So, yeah, this is what I'm putting in. So get me a bridge figured out. I'll let you know what kind of wood I'm going to top it with so you can tie me into something to make it look pretty if you would. But, yeah, I'll let you know. And I'm going to put in an order for some of them dishes for my wife's jewelry and my picks, too, while I'm at it. I'll let you know about it. So let's get that done. So anyway, that's where we're at. We're in. I'm using this neck, some wood I got in the shop, and I got a router. And the rest of it looked like just pretty much just go for it. You know, I thought about just making a template off of this thing and make it match it exactly. What do you think? Why not, right? Make it look like a Fender. Something like Fender. That's what I'm looking at. So hey, thank you for putting out the challenge. Yeah, I'm crazy enough to accept it. Spike's on the way. So, hey, thank you for doing it. I'll give it my best. See what I can do. Never touched an acoustic guitar build in my life. I've worked on them, but never built one of them. So this will be all new to me. And I'm just going to do what you show me to do. So keep putting videos out, and I'll keep watching. And maybe some more of us will just get wild up and try something crazy, too. You know, that's just contagious. It really is. So thank you a lot, brother. Let's make one out of this old piece of junk. This will be the relationship special. Come back by. Hey, y'all do me a favor. Y'all should just subscribe and that little bell so you know when I'm working on this. Because there will be a lot of videos of me working on this thing here. Some of them will be outside where the cool air and the dust can go somewhere besides in my shop. That's for sure. Because I've seen how much sawdust this is going to make. Y'all be good. Stick with me. Let's see if we can make one to make Sean proud. Check the next time. Later.